I was brought up to believe that what works the best doesn't have to cost the most. I'm John Torraco, and I've seen how the state attorney's office is poorly managed. With a budget in the millions, they only get convictions in about half their trials. They spend millions but fail half the time with our safety. As state attorney, I'll fix that. Use resources more efficiently and make sure violent criminals stay behind bars.